Bollywood actor Shilpa Shetty has finally broken her silence on the allegations made by actor Sachin Joshi against her and her husband Raj Kundra. Calling the charges false and baseless, Shilpa said that Sachin is yet to pay the demurrage charges for the 1 kg gold and that not many people know that they have a check-bouncing case in court against him. Furthermore, Shilpa revealed that the court has now appointed an arbitrator where they have presented the charges that are due. Meanwhile, Raj and Shilpa's legal team also issued a statement where they said that Joshi feels defrauded after the court has restrained him from collecting the gold till the arbitration is pending on the storage charges.